But humanity has been able to speed up this process. Climatologist James Hansen believes as we burn off and use the reserves of oil, gas, and coal, the arid sauna on our planet is formed faster. Indeed, during the combustion of fuel, additional carbon dioxide is emitted into the atmosphere, and it, in turn, enhances the greenhouse effect. But even if you very carefully saved fuel and didn't burn anything at all, it would still not be possible to avoid dehydrating the planet. Researchers from the Laboratory of Dynamic Meteorology have calculated that due to the increase in the temperature of the sun, water will disappear from our planet in about 1 billion years.